Welcome to your maths class, everyone. See, in the series of activities, we have brought another interesting activity for you. Dear students, we are using the same disposable glasses which we have already used for the back counting. So, dear parents, please don't throw the material which you have already used for an activity. It can also be reused in another activity in another way, like we are using now. These are the disposable glasses, and here is a beautiful ring. This ring can also be made by using a bangle or any circular thing. Okay, you can decorate it if you want, otherwise also it is okay. Now what we are going to do? We are going to target the smallest number in these two lines. Students, you have already done put the correct sign. In that, you can easily compare the numbers. Which number is smaller? Which number is greater? So this one is the easiest going to be for you. Like, see the first line, here are numbers 7, 5, 2 and 4. You have to find the smallest number. Is it 4? No. Is it 5? No. Is it 7? No. This is 2. 2 is the smallest number. I have put the ring around it. Clap for me. Yes. Now take the same ring and see the next line. In the next line, the numbers are 9, 3, 6 and 10. Again, you find the smallest number. 10. No. This is the largest. 6. No. 9. No. 3. Yes. 3 is the number, the smallest number. I have put the ring. Clap for me. Yes. My dear students, you can also do the same kind of activity. Shoot the video through your YouTube channel and send it through Campus Care. Bye. Have a